4x4 Mercedes G. Wide by the check, wide by the check. Answer all the calls, cause it might be the check. We will never fall, as long as on the head. Come up in the
making her way to the ring from Barcelona, Spain, the Gladiator.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
Powerbomb! Beautiful technique. Nailed it. Ooh, what impact! Oh, a flying forearm!
On the mark!
What a strike! She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's gotta get herself together here.
She has some reason to be concerned here. But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Things starting to go the other way for her. Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Oh. You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what's...
Oh, damage to the body.
Nice.
Shut it down. And a pin attempt.
One, two,
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Warrior Princess.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.